Here's Amonte trying to use his speed to get around McCabe. McCabe put a pretty good bite on him. Puck is held in, though, by Janssen. Sends it in deep. Amonte's there. Amonte centering it. Tapped it right in the crease area. Picked up Zamenhof. Stopped out for another opportunity. Didn't get through.
Big quick hands there by Zamenhof in close. Decent coverage by McCabe, but McCabe lost him just for a second. Recovered, but Belfour had it smothered.
McGillivray sends it ahead. Roberts with it. Sends it across the flyer zone. Janssen with McGillivray right on him. Now Zamenhof out to center ice. Knocked away. Flyers regain control. Here is Ragnarsson. 60-footer on the way. Belfour the save. Ponikarovsky doesn't clear the zone. It is recovered by Pilash. Puck is deflected by the Flyers back into their own zone, so there's no icing here. Radivojevic tried to play it up the boards. It is deflected back in behind Robert Esch. Commander hustles over. He's checked on the play by Ponikarovsky with that long reach. Now here is Gagne with it. Air Canada center is back alive with the energy we saw at the start of the game. Primo turns, fires a shot, sails in wide. Commander with it. His shot to the net. Oh, rebound just off the stick of Primo. And the Leafs dump it back into the Flyers zone. Tucker back to play it. Markov, good job on him. Here's a steal by Domi. Now it's Tucker back in behind the Flyer goal. Tucker looking out in front, brings it out in front and put it right to the goal mouth. And now LeClaire starts it up the left side. Marchment pings him to the boards. And Jesus, ridden by Aki Bird. We are early here in overtime as Marchment and Tucker will chase it down. Tucker checked there by Recchi on the far side. Now the puck comes free. Leafs get to it and dump it out through center ice. It'll be chased down by Pitkinen of the Philadelphia Flyers. Icing here against Philadelphia.